The first black sheriff in Wyoming grew up in Denver. That's one of our top stories here on CBSN Denver. Aaron Appelhans is now the sheriff of Albany County. The 39-year-old says he experienced racism and had relatives in the criminal justice system when he was growing up in Colorado. He told the Associated Press he understands both sides of the Black Lives Matter movement. Appelhans has already faced a racist remark from a lawmaker.